You know why most YouTubers fail to make a single penny, let alone make a living off the countless hours they pour into making content for their channel? They don't treat it like a business and simply don't have a way to turn their loyal viewers into actual leads and customers. It's that simple. But after today's video, that is never gonna be a problem again. Tyler here from Team Searchie, and I'm here to tell you if you have content that provides value, I'm gonna walk you through step-by-step how you can literally instantly turn your YouTube channel into a lead generating machine to help you build your email list, grow your audience, and drive new customers to your digital door day after day after day. And don't worry, you don't have to build out these crazy time-consuming lead magnets, ebooks, and freebie offers, or code 100 squeeze pages to split test, analyze, and optimize. None of those tired old marketing tactics. Instead, I'm gonna show you this incredible AI tool. You're literally going to click a few buttons and your YouTube channel is instantly going to be turned into a powerful lead generating machine that acts as your squeeze page, lead magnet, and freebie offer all in one.
Nice.
And it doesn't take any extra time or effort. So if that sounds good, smash that thumbs up button and let's jump right into it. I said this is easy and it's, you know, almost embarrassingly easy. I just think not enough people really know about it. So I wanted to get this out there. If you're making helpful content on YouTube, there's no reason that you should be struggling as a creator to generate leads, build your brand or business, and actually convert new customers from your content. There's three simple steps to get this set up and get it going, and it takes practically no time at all. I'm sure me walking you through it here is gonna take longer than it actually takes you to just go ahead and do it. And once it's done, that's it. It runs on autopilot. You don't have to keep going back and changing it or redoing it. AI makes this a piece of cake. Let's get started with step one, which is simply to import your YouTube content into a Searchie library. Now, for the sake of this, I'm going to assume you've already set up a Searchie account. If you haven't, just click the link in the description below. It's, you know, like a two-step process. You can even just sign in with your Google account. Once you get that set up, we are going to sign in here. Once it signs in, you'll be brought to the dashboard just like this. We want to get our YouTube content into this library. Now, you don't have to go through and manually upload each of these videos. Thanks to AI and the magic of Searchie here and their integrations, all you do is come here, click on apps, go over here, scroll down to YouTube, and you are just going to add your channel. So whatever that is, youtube.com/my channel, and then you're just gonna hit add channel. You can see I've already added the Searchie channel here. And so what that does is that imports all that content into the library here. And you can see here's one of the newer videos that hasn't been imported. This is how all the videos are going to show when you first sync up your YouTube channel. So all you're gonna do is click import. That's gonna take, you know, a few minutes for that to go through and process and upload all of the content into your library. But that's all you have to do to import your channel. So that is step one already taken care of. Step two now is we are going to build a wisdom chatbot. And now what this is, it's basically like creating a ChatGPT style chatbot for your content specifically. So rather than it, you know, sourcing information from all over the interwebs and the dark web and who knows where else, it is going to be referencing the specific content that you select. And for this example, we're gonna be using the YouTube channel. So we're gonna import all the content into the YouTube channel, into this folder, and then we're gonna make our wisdom chatbot that is gonna reference all the content in your channel to provide answers. I have already set up one for the Searchie YouTube channel here, but I'm gonna go through the process here of how you create yours, and then I'll show you kind of what it can look like once it's all put together. So you're gonna come up here, you click on Searchie Wisdom, you click add, you can generate the name. So, you know, my YouTube channel chatbot, whatever you wanna call it. And so here you have it, you're gonna click into this. This is gonna bring you into the back end on your wisdom here. And now what you're gonna do is click content. And by default, it's set to, you know, custom content from the library. You can set it to reference all the content in your library if you just want it to reference everything you've uploaded or imported in there. Or if you wanna keep things kind of private or, you know, restrict certain things that this will be able to reference. Perhaps you have some like private content that you don't want this to reference. You can do that just by keeping them in different folders. So we're gonna go here. We are going to select our Searchie YouTube folder here. There we go, add selected. And now it has added to our chatbot. And then you can also select here to hide the references. That's the videos that it's pulling from, or hide the share options if you don't want people to be able to, like, you know, share the reference videos or what have you. But anyways, we're going to save that. We have the chatbot set up and it is going to be able to reference all of the content that you've uploaded from your YouTube channel. That's already done. The only thing from here is you can style this. So you can make it, you know, fit your brand, fit your style. You can upload an image for the background here by doing the overlay here. And then in the settings here, you can also do a different headline. You can write a description here, you know, get answers to any question from any YouTube video I've ever created instantly. There we go. So that gives a little description of what people can get from this. And then all they're gonna do is they're gonna type in their question. You know, what's a sales funnel? You know, it's pulling that from the channel. And then it shows the references, what videos it's pulling from, you know, how to create a wildly successful sales funnel. So you can see it's working fantastic. And it gives a fully sort of summarized response from all of that. And then if people wanna find out more, they can click into that and watch the actual video where those answers are coming from. So you've got your wisdom chatbot already set up and synced to your YouTube channel. The next thing we have to do in order to turn this into a lead generating machine, like we talked about, you're gonna go here, you're gonna select collect leads. This is gonna default be off. You're just gonna hit this toggle, turn it on. You can also write a little welcome message here. So this is where you can kind of describe to people, you know, what they get if they enter their name and email from this. So, you know, ask questions, get content specific answers, and dive deeper into your favorite searchy YouTube videos is what it says here. And then enter your information below to get started. And then we have the email selected there and the full name. You can, again, you can toggle those on and off as you'd like, but all you do is save it and that is all set and good to go. So that is the first two steps. The third step, it's real easy. All you've got to do is share your newly created wisdom chatbot. There's two ways to do this. You've got the direct URL here, or you can embed this. So if you have a Searchie hub, or if you have your own personal website or something like that, that you want to be able to put this chatbot on, you can simply click that embed code, copy the code, paste it into your site, and that'll embed it right on that web page, and you'll have your own little pop-up chatbot right on your own site or Searchie hub. Or you can simply direct them to this direct URL and it'll bring them to the full page just like this. I'm gonna show you what it looks like. Now that we turn the lead capture on, I'm gonna open an incognito and go to that same chatbot. And this is what it's gonna look like to a new user. So if they're coming from your YouTube channel and they say, you know, what was the five steps to create a sales funnel again? It prompts them here to enter their email and full name. So they'll have to enter in their email and their name. And then once they submit those, then it will generate that response for them, give them the reference videos and all of that great stuff. So this is probably the easiest way, but if you have your own site already built out, you want it to look a little more slick or what have you, and have this little nice little pop-up window here, you can do that just by using that embed code. Those were the three simple steps. Now, was that easy or what? Now, I'm actually gonna give you a bonus fourth step here, and that's how you can use this to actually generate leads, okay? You've done the hard work, you've set up your account, you've synced it, and you've created your wisdom chatbot. Now that you have this set up, all you have to do is at the end of each of your new videos, you can say something along the lines of, you know, I know we covered a lot today, so you can go back, you can rewatch it for things you might've missed, or if there's certain questions you have from today's video or any of my previous videos on my channel, you can use the link in the description below to test it out, ask questions, get your answers, and see just how powerful this can be. And matter of fact, if you wanna see this in action, I've set the chatbot up for this channel. So if you have any questions that pop up from this or any of our videos, you can use the link in the description below to test it out, ask questions, get your answers. And if you're ready to transform your YouTube channel into a lead generating machine, just click the link below and you can get started with a free trial today. And then you'll have the first important step out of the five simple steps it takes to create a wildly successful sales funnel for your business, all taken care of. If you wanna find out more about all five, go ahead and watch this video where I walk you through each step and help you create a complete sales funnel to capitalize on all the new leads that you bring in after applying what you learned watching this video. Be sure to subscribe for more helpful videos like this coming soon, and I'll see you in the next one.